We are presenting some small pastimes of Lord Gauranga, presented by small children. Please encourage them and please forgive us if there are any mistakes, because today only just 2 hours before they have practiced. Okay. So the first pastime is two thieves are kidnapping Lord Nimai.
Hey you, you see that boy?
Yes, I see him.
He's armed with jewels made of pure gold. If we kidnap him and steal the jewels, we will not have to steal for a long time.
Oh, what an idea.
Now let's wait for them to go and leave the child alone, okay?
The mission's name is 24 Karat Gold Mission. Starts now.
Nima, I have to go in the kitchen.
And so I have to go somewhere else.
You have to go to office.
Oh boy, how cute you are. Will you come with us for a ride?
Yes.
Come. Here, have this sandesh.
Yum.
Now we are near our hideout. Come.
Being bewildered by Yogmaya, Nimai was brought back to the same spot.
Oh no! This is this boy's home! No one has seen us. Let's run away. Ma Chandi has saved us!
Nimai, where were you?
I had gone to the Ganges and I lost my way. And two men brought me back to home.
Oh Krishna, thank God you are safe.
Whoever hears this narration, he will attain unflinching devotion unto the lotus feet of Gauranga. Second pastime, Nimai wants to eat Ekadashi Bhoga. Let us go to house of Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Mata.
To you? Why are you crying? Stop crying, Nimai.
Hey, chant the name of Lord Krishna. You know?
Listen
to it.
I stop
crying.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna.
Hare
Krishna. Stop crying, Nimai. Stop crying. What do you want?
I want to eat that prasad which is done by those two brahmanas.
Which two brahmanas? Name them.
The names are Jagdish Pandit and Hiranya Pandit.
Why do you want to go there, to their house? We have so much items cooked over here.
If you want to save my life, then you should take me to those two brahmanas. They have prepared Vishnu prasad for Lord Vishnu and for Ekadashi.
What will you gain?
If you give me that prasad, then I will become calm and healthy and will be well behaved.
Come on. Come here, my.
Oh, Jagannath Mishra. Please come in. Please sit here. What brings you here? And why is Nimai crying?
Oh, great people.
Brahmana.
My son wants to eat the Ekadashi item that you have prepared to offer it to Lord Narayan.
Please have a seat. I'll serve you. Please have the vadas and the puris and some fruits. Sandesh. And some sandesh. So extraordinary. How come the boys know that we have prepared so many items? On the day of Ekadashi?
I think Nimai is Lord Narayan himself.
Yes. Please eat all these items.
Hari, Hari. I am very satisfied. Hari, Hari.
Hari, Hari.
Hari, Hari.
Hari, Hari.
Hari, Hari.
Hari, Hari.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna.
In this, the Lord performed his transcendental pastimes. Third drama, Nimai sits on cooked used pots.
Oh, Nimai, please get down.
Or Sati Mata will get angry.
When she sees you, she'll get angry. There comes Sati Mata.
Nimai, what are you doing? Why are you sitting on these contaminated pots? One has to take bath after even touching these pots.
If you don't allow me to study, how will I know what is good, what is bad, clean or unclean? For me, everything is one. You should know that all the three rivers, all the sacred rivers reside within me. And how can you call these pots contaminated? They have been used for the service of Lord Vishnu. They have been used as the bhoga for Lord Vishnu.
Okay, Nimai. Now go and take bath before your father comes home.
I will not move from this place unless you allow me to study.
Come, Nimai. Come first.
In this way, Sachi Mata and Jagannath Mishra allowed Nimai to study further, thinking him to be their son. Fourth pastime, Nimai delivers puppy.
Wait, 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 it's my chance. Oh, it's my, not your.
Nima used to pass his time playing and enjoying many games with his friends.
Play something else. It's your time. Look at that sweet little puppy.
It's so cute. So sweet.
Come, let's play with it.
Come here, come here.
Let's take it home. But Nima, this is not fair. You always have the best.
And give the ugly to us.
Yes. Okay. We'll keep him here. And we'll all play with him together.
Okay. That's a good idea. He's as white as snow. So we must call him Snowy.
No. She's silk. Like cotton. And very smooth. So we should call him Resham.
No.
Snowy.
No.
I'll call her Resham.
No, Snowy.
No, Resham.
I saw her first, so she should be called Snowy.
I touched her first.
Enough, both of you. Why do you always fight when we always play?
It was you who stole the puppy. I'm going to complain to Yashoda, to Sachi Mata.
Hey, don't.
Sachi Mata, Sachi Mata. I want to tell you some important thing.
What is it?
Your son Vishwambar, he's brought puppies in your house.
What?
Yes. He's taking them on his lap and hanging them over his head.
What are you saying?
Go and see for yourself.
What are you doing, Vishwambar? You are a son of a Brahmana. You have so much toys and you are still playing with this puppy?
Yes.
Okay, keep this puppy with you. Take it into your room. And forget that your mother, father exists. I am going. Oh, my Nima is so beautiful. Nima, you must be hungry. Come, I'll feed you something. First, you take a bath.
I'll go to take a bath, but you have to promise that you'll take care of my puppy.
Okay, go fast.
See, you have to take care of the puppy.
Yes. Yes, I should leave her now.
Nimai, Nimai, you know, your mother has led the puppy away.
What?
Let's go.
Where's the puppy?
I didn't see him, but he was just here.
I know you let him away. Why do you do like this?
Okay, some thief must have stolen him. We will search him tomorrow and bring him home.
You give me the puppy.
Yes.
Radha Govinda Radha Govinda Radhe Jaya Radha Govinda Radha Govinda Radhe Jaya Radha Gopinath Radha Gopinath Radhe Jaya Radha
That puppy dog attained the greatest fortune by the transcendental touch of Lord Gauranga.
Look, look. The puppy has taken its original form and it is seated on the golden chariot. And the... See, the Vishnu Dutas are taking him to the Golok Dham. He's so fortunate.
Yes, even we demigods have never experienced such mercy. By the touch of Lord Gaura Hari, the puppy attained salvation. Only Lord Gaura Hari, the son of Mother Sachi, is our only hope in this material world for salvation.
Hari
Jai Sachinandana Gaura Hari
Jai Sachinandana Gaura Hari
Jai Sachinandana Gaura Hari
Gauranga Mahaprabhu ki
Jai
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you very much.